I'm Destiny.
And I'm Haley.
And today we're going to be doing another Baking With Us video. But we're going to be making slut brownies. But to not have to say slut 80 million thousand times, we're going to say triple decker brownies.
Exactly. So we're about to go to Kroger and get all the things we need. And then after that, we are going to cook it.
Bake it.
Bake it, yeah. So we made it to Kroger and we spotted a friend and she wants to be in the vlog.
Hey guys, follow me on Instagram. Lexi and Martinez, okay?
Do it. Yeah. She's precious.
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
And crippled,
yes. And won't wear her crutches, so there's no. That.
You know, should be right here.
Yeah, it's over here. Okay, y'all, so we're trying to find some cookie dough.
Oh, what's up? We weren't supposed to. We didn't finish in time, but we did it.
Okay, so now, what's next?
We need Oreos and thing brownie mix.
Oreos is in the front, so we get that last.
Okay, where's the brownie mix?
This way, aisle 24. Guys, I work here, so. Then I also looked at the top just to make sure I was right. You know?
Oh, wow, you were right.
I try to be.
Thank you. Oh, there's a lady.
Oh, my God. Can we get these? Or are we gonna get the Pillsbury? Okay, grab it.
Eat Oreos.
That's it?
Yes.
Well, not Oreos.
In front with the cookies.
This way.
Sis, I don't fight, but I will today.
It looks like it's about to be my first one too. Because look, might break some nails, but it's okay.
I use the thin ones.
Thin ones, okay.
I just want to use the regular ones.
No matter.
Those are those.
Get those in the bag. Here, hold this. So we put stuff back, we just shove it. Here. Don't break.
Just saying, it's a little tip.
Okay, so that's about it?
Yeah.
Alright guys, now we're about to check out.
Okay, so we're back. We've gotten our stuff.
Yes.
And for those of you who don't know what triple decker brownies are, they're brownies that have three layers. Brownies, I guess I should say, really. But on the bottom layer is chocolate chip cookie dough. And then you have a layer of Oreos. And then on the top is brownies.
Yes.
Triple decker brownies.
Wow.
All right, so we're gonna get started.
All right, y'all. So we have to go back to Destiny's. Okay. We have to go back to Destiny's house and we have to get our ring light because, we need some good lighting in our life.
Yeah, first time using it, so let's pray to God it works.
Yes.
So, yes. We're going to get all the supplies that we need to make.
Now that we have all the dishes, we're going to wash our hands because personal hygiene.
Yes.
Personal hygiene is key.
We got the Pillsbury chocolate fudge brownies.
This is got her drink.
Oh yeah, I can't do that with my nails. And then we need 2/3 cup of oil. Brand new bottle.
We need 2 eggs.
This is making such a mess.
Girl, I opened it. Did you see how I opened a bag? It was bound to be a mess. You should probably do the water first.
You're right. How far do we need?
Need 1/4 cup of water.
Then why don't you just open this and then cut?
And yeah, I could. No, you do that. I got this.
Okay.
This was my idea. I got this. Also, we made some of these on Christmas. Not intended for everybody, my whole family to eat it. They ate the whole thing. I don't know if you know, but that's a lot of sugar. Mm-hmm. It's a whole lot of sugar.
The way you slap that down there like that.
What do you want me to do? Rub it off softly?
You said.
Alright. It didn't work that time, but. What else you mean by thin? Thin?
Cause you got thick. That's thick. That's extra thick.
Have you ever made this before?
Well, I'm just saying that's extra thick. You have enough to push that one.
I'm doing it, but I'm saying I was just saying like in general. We could have used a different. Now that I'm seeing it in action. Okay.
This is pretty.
Pretty.
It is pretty.
I'm just saying. Okay. You have to speak up so they can hear you.
Okay.
We've been talking a lot in sync today. This isn't okay. Huh? We've been talking in sync a lot today.
For real. Literally, we went to Starbucks when we went to Kroger. We were talking in sync all the time.
I was like, were you going to finish the story? Because you just stopped.
Yeah. We literally said the same thing.
Okay, that be done. Look at that, good sis.
Beautiful. Now, we pour this on top of there?
No, I told you to order it.
Oh yeah. Oreo time! These are cute.
Then you're just gonna put a layer of Oreos.
Boom. Beautiful.
Now that one fell forward.
No, not going all the way forward because I'm not stupid. That's how you do it. And then lastly, you're just gonna pour the brownies on top. So it's usually a little bit thicker, so it takes a little bit longer to cook. And we usually wait for like 30 minutes. So we just put these in there for like 20. And then take them out, check, and then put it back in.
Yeah.
Okay. That's what we're gonna do. But we gotta wait for the oven to preheat because we didn't preheat the oven. So until then.
I hate when I get notifications like this.
I need that shit. I hate it. So-and-so also commented on so-and-so's post.
Like,
I don't care.
I don't care if whoever posted, commented.
Also, if you haven't tried the passion fruit tea with lemonade sweetened from Starbucks, it's good. My other sister put me on. I put her on.
I used to never drink anything from Starbucks, ever, just because I was like, nah, I don't like coffee, so I'm not drinking that, period.
Me!
But then once we were in Vegas and she had introduced me to that, I was like, this is what I'm gonna get.
Oh my God, Eliza, if you see this, which I know you will, you just like my tweet.
Shout out to Eliza, who is so gorgeous.
She is. She really is. I have to pee.
Go pee.
I freaking hate peeing. It takes so much time. Peeing should not take that much time. Like, boys have a good 1-2 minutes, they're done. Woo! And done. No.
And done.
I have to pull my whole pants down.
Sit.
There. Wipe myself.
I don't feel like getting back up, so it might take me about 10 minutes to get up.
But I do enjoy using the bathroom.
It's like a relief. There's a certain type of relief, you know?
I'm not necessarily using the bathroom. I like being in the bathroom. I can spend a lot of time in the bathroom. Do nothing.
Okay.
Me. Oh man!
Okay, so the oven is done preheating.
Fine to leave.
And now we can put it
in. Is there any chicken in the oven?
I don't think there's any chicken in the oven.
No. Oven is purple.
Yes.
Didn't know that.
There is no chicken in the oven, so we can put these ready.
She doesn't know the Jonas Brothers.
I do.
I do not know this song.
I listened to it since it came out. The brownies are still like not done whatsoever, so we're gonna put it in there for another 10 minutes and see. Yeah, we had a few what's the word I'm looking for?
Difficulties, setbacks.
But you know, a setback is a
comeback.
No, there's a saying. A setback for a major comeback. That, but
yeah,
they're done.
No matter of, I think, 40 minutes it took.
Yeah, it took a long time. It shouldn't have took this long, but it did.
Yeah. So, we're going to cut it and chop it.
I was supposed to bring the ice cream from my house.
This is what they look like.
Here they are.
Oh my god. Oh, it's breaking. I can feel it breaking in my hand.
It's so hot, but...
It's so hot.
It's good.
Oh, sorry, that was dope.
Yeah, good.
Y'all smack so much.
Hey, I can't do my lip smack right now.
That's not true.
I know what this is good with? Ice cream. Anyways.
That's what you...
What? That's what I thought. So they came out pretty good, I would say.
Mm-hmm.
They're really good. I kind of thought we'd eat them like this, but... No, it'd be like that.
It'd be like that.
Cause I'm weird. I guess we're gonna sit here and eat the whole thing. What?
Okay. Gee. The way it's looking. About to give me another one.
Smack it. Perfect layer too. Boom. I've been chomping on mine so. Oh, you smack so much.
I was really about to say something, but
I don't know what I'm saying, but bitch. Oh, I don't even like you, bro.
Alright, so we ate, you know, half a row, which is pretty good. We decided not to eat the whole thing.
See,
we did good. Alright, so that is it for this video. Thank you guys for tuning in, and please like, comment,
subscribe,
and we will see you back in the next video.